Hedgehog.
Wow!
It's time for some Sonic Unleashed, boys. Konnichiwa, gamers. I think we have an opening. You beat it on the Wii? I'm still trying to beat it on the Wii. I own it. Actually, the first time I ever played this was on the Wii. I grew up with the Wii version, to be honest. I'm not lying. I grew up with the Wii version. But this is the HD version on Xbox 360. I would do it on PlayStation Now, but it would crash the stream. I've seen this cutscene so many times that it should be in the movie. Anyone else think this cutscene should be in the movie? No? No? Right? This cutscene is, like, so cool. Honestly. Wonder how much it would have costed. This is so cool. The first time I played... Okay, I already probably mentioned this. Okay, hold on. I gotta turn off notifications after this cutscene. Boom! Sorry, I'm just watching this. This is so fun for me. This is also my second time playing through the HD version. And if my Xbox 360 overheats or crashes, it's because I haven't played on this thing since, like, I haven't played on this thing for, like, years. Like, I just grabbed this... Really? I grabbed this 360 out of my closet.
I'm sorry.
So...
Well, this is new. Showing remorse, Eggman? If you played nice, I wouldn't have to break all your toys.
Hey, you might want to move, Sonic. You know...
What?
You know, instead of standing there and looking around, you might want to move. Right? You would think he would do that, but no, he's just... This cutscene looks so good. Honestly. We'll probably only have time to get through Apotos tonight, guys. I mean, for today, guys. Anyone else feel like, okay, when I first saw those, when I first played this, I thought it was like spaghetti or like noodle arms or whatever, from like an octopus or whatever. I'm probably the only one that thought that. Sonic, don't take off the glove. Sonic, don't rip the glove. Sonic, the glove's cursed. Don't take it off. Can we get a Sonic game that looks like this cutscene, please? Sega? All Sonic had to do to avoid this was not just stand in place while he was supersonic. But no, he just stood there in place and he got trapped in that machine, and hence, that's how we got Sonic Unleashed. Ew, I don't know if I like the look of that. Now loading. Oh, come on! Loading screen? This is why I wanted to be an Xbox Series S. That way I didn't have loading screens. Drama now.
What the heck is going on?
I don't know, you tell me. I'll tell you what's going on. A big, huge, ginormous monster just came out of the earth, and it literally just spreads evil all over the place. And you know, Eggman, and yeah, that's what happened.
Hey, pull yourself together.
I'm not the only one to miss his chip, right? Huh?
Don't eat me. I taste bad. You okay? Nothing broken?
Oh, I'm just fine. Thanks for asking, Mr. Monster Guy.
Mr. Monster Guy?
Yeah, look at yourself.
Have gotten pretty ugly.
Yeah, look at those teeth and those claws. What's your name, anyway?
I'm Sonic. Sonic the Hedgehog. And you are?
What is my name? I don't know. I can't remember.
What? You forgot who you are?
That reaction, like the bouncing up and down from Sonic.
And everything just going all white. And then nothing. I can't remember
the gestures that they're doing right now. Like,
I fall on him.
Oh man, what am I going to do?
I feel like some of the movements from the characters in this game are just way too cartoony.
Absolutely. I'm sure we'll find somebody who knows you if we look around.
Oh, thank you. You're the best, Mr. Monster Guy. I mean, Sonic the Hedgehog.
That's why it's gonna drop frames. A That's a lot of aliasing on my screen right now. Oh, here we go. There we go. Cool. I've been trying to get S rank on this level on PS now, and I haven't been able to. Are you just not able to get S rank on this level?
That was all about the hair and those arms and look at the chaos emeralds.
Do you guys want me to skip these cutscenes to kill time, like to make time, or you guys want me to watch them?
Yeah.
Because I can cut them if you want.
Real me. Pretty cool, huh? Huh? Where'd you go?
Where'd you go?
Looks good, don't it?
Mm-hmm. Mm.
That there chocolate chip cream sundae supreme is the pride of the city. The whole world can come tumbling.
I bought like 30 of these in the shops on PS3.
Mm-hmm. Hey, what about your memories?
Chocolate chip sundae.
Okay, he is just that man is just. Like, what do you call it?
I love it.
Crap, what's the word I'm looking for? I can't find the word.
Wow, this chip whatever stuff is great.
If you say so, how about you give me a hand and help look for somebody who knows you, Chip?
Chip?
Gotta call you something, don't I? What do you think?
Yeah, Chip. Chip. I love it. Yum.
Now, what do you say we start asking around and see if anybody here knows you?
Okay.
All right, onto the hub world. Well, what do we have here? Travelers, but a pleasant surprise. Trying to figure out which way to go? Not an easy choice. To continue straight ahead, you will come to the entrance stage. I have an What are these sound effects? Thanks, I'll take a look. Oh, I remember this dude. On the Wii. Alright, we're going to the stage. Okay. Okay. Let's go ahead. And yeah, let's do the first stage. If I can grab the ring, there we go. Alright, let's try and get S rank. Alright, here we go. I'd have to look up here so I can not get as much delay from looking at the screen in my fear.
Here we go!
Go!
Oh shoot, messed up. Crap. Oh shoot, missed a track. I'll get it later. Shoot, I keep messing up. Alright, that's not an S rank. I have to restart.
Here we go. Go.
There we go. Woo! Oh crap, messed up again. It's all right. It'll be fine. It'll be fine. Oh no. Oh shoot. No, 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 no. Gotta get S-Rank. I'm probably not gonna get S rank. No! No, you dumb controller! Oh my gosh. No. Can I try again? I don't think I can try again. Yeah. When will the stream end? Probably in about a half an hour or so.
No luck finding anyone who knows me.
Don't worry about it. Maybe your memory will come back on its own. Remember anything yet?
Nope.
Oh well.
Sonic? Whoa, Mr. Monster Guy is back.
Whenever he turns into his werehog form, the game goes to 20 frames per second.
I turn into this?
Are you okay, Sonic?
I'm fine. I just need to be careful who sees me like this.
Sonic, look!
What is it?
Yeah, I can't skip the cutscenes first time through.
Oh, it's hopeless! The whole planet is split apart! We're doomed!
That's not the end of the world. It's gonna change anything. You know, it'll be fine. It'll be fine, yeah. It's no biggie. Just fly over the chasms and you'll be fine.
Time like this.
What are you talking about? The plant splitting apart? I didn't see anything like that.
Just stretched. Weird.
But it could be useful.
He's not even gonna react to it. I would talk to these people, but we need to try and get through the night stage, because I know that those stages do take a while. Okay, you press the B button. Oh, there we go. Okay, attack, throw, grab. It's Tails! It's weird how the only characters from the Sonic franchise are Amy, Tails, Sonic, of course. Like, only those three. Oh, I gotta search the area. Oh yeah, I need to look at my combos. Shoot, I forgot. Yeah, let's look at my skills. So, Werehammer, double kick combo, YXX, Shohogan, YA, XX, XYY, XXA. Okay. Alright, just need to look at my combos. Grab all, okay. Oh yeah, I need to get XP. For some reason, I feel a lot more latency with the Xbox 360 controller. Or maybe it's just because I haven't played this in a while. You're not going to be in the Discord? Kevin, I'm not going to be able to be in the Discord, otherwise I won't be able to hear the game sound. So, I will try to work on that fix at some point. Just don't know when I'll be able to fix it. I'll work on it this weekend, see if I can find a fix for it, alright? So I can hear you guys and the game at the same time. But, yeah, there's no way for me to do that. I want to make sure I hear the game sound, so I'll try and figure that out this weekend. Yes, I know what that is. I know what that is, Chip. Chip, I know you're trying to help, but I got it. Gotta grab all this. There we go. Me and Cookie playing Minecraft one block. Alright. Cool. Sweet. Don't break anything. Who would have thunk that? I didn't know that. Alright, sounds good, Kevin. See you later. Come on! I'm trying to grab it, but... Oh, I see how now. I guess not. I guess I'll have to come back for it later. There we go. Got Some XP there, boy. Yeah, okay, got him. Alright, there we go. Oh, there we go. There we go. Got some monkey symbols right here. Got some monkey symbols right here. Here. And one piece. And one piece of monkey symbols? Oh, you want a piece? Alright, hold on, let me try to do this. There we go. There we go. Killed him. Come on. Yeah, Sonic the Werehog doesn't like water. There we go. That's not all of them. There we go. Oh, come on, that one's not dead. There we go. Some of that XP. We're getting very close, I can tell. Grab that in a minute. I'm just gonna grab all this XP. Oh, wait. There we go. Oh, okay, that had nothing in it. Alright. Let's see what's up here. There we go. Go up here and grab some of these reins up here. second, guys. Hold on. Okay. Back at it again. If I fall, I can easily just climb on the ledge. See? There we go. See that? Easy. Easy, easy. Seriously, missed that. Okay, Chip. I want you to tell me how to play the game. Played this before. I think this is the mini boss right here. Yeah, I think this is the mini boss. Yep. XP. Okay, collect all the XP. All the XP. Yeah, that was a dumb move. Alright. Baby, I didn't die. Never once have I beaten that boss without dying. This is the first time I beat it without dying. Thank you. There we go. Just level up some of this stuff. There we go. Yeah, I think that's it for today. We'll let this cutscene play out and then we'll be done for today.
Hey, Tails.
Sonic?
What are you doing out here?
Sonic?
Fun fact, Jason Griffith, even though Jason Griffith also plays the voice of Sonic in this game, Jason Griffith plays the voice of Shadow in Sonic 06.
Never a dull moment.
Never a dull moment.
Thanks.
It's funny how chocolate is brown, and he pulls the chocolate out of his butthole.
That's
kind of an immature joke, but, you know.
I'll bet that means that you turning into that and the planet breaking apart are somehow related.
I need to find Eggman and make him fix this, and fast!
About that, I think I know someone who might know something about what's going on here.
Oh, really?
Professor Pickle over at Spagonia University. I came to this city...
You mean Spaghetti University?
If we add that to his research findings, we might be able to get to the bottom of all this.
Spagonia? That's a continent over. And
it's Spaghetti!
Tornado One will get us there in a flash. Let's get going.
Leave it to you, Tails. Let's get moving.
All right. This part of the music always gives me chills. Yeah, that part right there in the soundtrack always gives me chills. Alright, I think that's gonna wrap it up for... Okay, no, we're not doing... Okay, oh wait, no. We are not doing this level now. Nope. Mm-mm.